clear. I'm coming for you. You don't gotta die today. Let's talk.
Why should I believe you?
Panic.
Are you all right?
Just some scratches.
You fucking morons!
Did you get hit?
Hang on. I'll patch you up.
It's nothing. Let's go.
We couldn't retreat. They regrouped so fast. Started shooting rockets and shit. I lost everyone.
Everyone? Scorpion? Is he here? Mitch? Mitch? He's safe, right?
Ma'am, I'm sorry. I didn't make it in time.
No. No. Are you sure? No.
Scorpion, the rest. I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people. Great people. They didn't have to die here.
I should have stopped him.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Wasn't much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard. Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out here for the AV. The question is, why?
I need the guy who was riding this AV.
Took him with him.
Where?
West.
Must be looking.
So,
yeah, we tried to.
If they took your cars, we.
I'll go after. Stay with Mitch. I'm
going with you. Besides.
Don't. Go.
We'll leave. We'll go by bike.
Sounds. Kang Ta. But 10 a.m.
What?
Coming back for her, right?
I promise. Let's get going before they send a rescue party.
Scorpion, I'll help you.
I will.
We're in this together.
You know what? Your helmet. I will find it.
Ah, so that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
No.
Oh, so I'm one of yours? Fine. Hope they didn't go fall.
We'll see. The tire tracks start there. We'll follow.
Our guys were here.
Let's follow. Find them.
He knew you that well.
Probably better than I know myself. You said when I had enough in the city, I would stop out on the can to get over. Fill a couple of thermoses with coffee and whiskey. Hit the road. He said we would get.
Sounds like a real adventure. The rest must have taken Homan with them.
If they manage to regroup and call for help, we're out of luck.
Better hurry then.
That's one of our... one of their rides. Let's check it.
Don't know if we'll find anything else here.
Enough. There's nobody here.
Better check where King Tao took him. Fast. You were right. Nomad's car did die.
They tried to put her back on her feet, but the oil pump died.
Gave us a few minutes, maybe, but they still got a head start. Left a few peeps behind at the airstrip. Rest went with Homan.
I would have done the same. They're looking to call their people. The last they want is to ride through the desert without backup. I hope Witch contacted the Elder Kaldos. All that damn interference.
They're coming for him. Don't worry.
You know what?
What?
These tracks lead up past the hill to an old filling station. I wager that's where they're holding Helm.
Drones. Patrol.
I see. They must have Helm locked up somewhere. Buffy. Sebastian has managed to call for transport.
We'll know soon enough.
Thank you.
cars! Nomad!
Mm-hmm. I recognize them. The clans.
Fire!
Easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for? You're a Nobu Arasaka. Do you wish to take me back?
Pathetic rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up already.
Just remain calm.
Not a fan, I take it.
You haven't found a fan in him either. Motherfucker doesn't know who to be scared of more, you or Arasaka.
Don't take this personally.
Seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got Hellman.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Just remember, you have Hellman, and that's one hell of a card. Try to win something with it.
Takamura saved my life, remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest. Do so. Still just Biz. He's no friend of yours.
Takamura, good news. Got Hellman.
Alive. What did he say?
Alive. Alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you.
You got it. See ya.
Better take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
Your new Chimbas are here.
Is that him?
Sure is.
Take him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Stay right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few elder helmets.
The road was clear. I don't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
What do you plan to do with him?
Just gotta ask him a few important questions.
I sure hope you get some important answers. Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
I heard Mitch is alive thanks to you.
Thanks to V and Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
Saul, I tried to raise Scorpion, but he... Maybe I could help out somehow?
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to stop him. Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
Look, Sol, it really wasn't Pan Am's fault.
Careful. You and me are not buddy-buddy. Besides, nobody's blamed anyone for anything yet.
Sure. Right.
Pan Am was just helping me. It was my doing, my fault that AV got hit. Without me, Scorpion and his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. That's the truth.
When you're Rinaldo Caldo, you are always responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances change nothing. Perhaps Pan Am should ask herself if she's still an Aldo Caldo.
at all. Hey, don't worry about Saul. He'll get over it.
I don't give a damn.
But he gives a damn about you, Pan Am. As soon as he heard what had happened, he ordered us to follow you. He was worried something would happen.
Saul? That was his?
Look, maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but you're family, and Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is, am I even part of the family anymore?
You know you are. Come back to us. I understand.
Sorry you had to witness that. Things just get complicated. Dramatic sometimes. But I will manage. And you. You look out for yourself, all right? Saul, Mitch. Maybe you should give...
It is not that...
Like any...
They're coming! You have about a minute!
Let's move!
I'm also...
Thank you.